Oh, it's on. Go follow my socials.
I have the habit of buying cheap games on Steam to see what they are like. They're almost always not polished, but a game can still be fun without being super innovative. Tiki Man and It Came From Space and Ate Our Brains are still among my favorites. Of course, we also have Digital Homicide stuff, which at the most you can say it might, maybe, have had a good idea. And yes, I have seen good ideas buried under tons of laziness by the Romain brothers, but then we have things like They Came From the Moon, which seems to be as lazy, but it could be so not knowing they're being lazy. Or, in other words, I think it's pretty difficult that anyone would find this could have been a good game. However, if for nothing else, these games are worth a chuckle. Okay. Let's just send these Kerbals into space already. For starters, the interface is horribly poorly thought out. In the menu, you have no settings except for volume and reset user's data. This might not be a problem if the game is so well balanced that it works well by itself. Something that can confuse quite a bit is the manual being under Help and adding up to Hold Left Button to drag tiles and the camera. Yes, as you can see here, this game, which doesn't seem to need you to move the camera, can delay you to move the camera. And yes, this is going to be a hindrance very soon. But what is this game? It's Lemmings. I'd first think someone did this in rage, maybe for really not having liked Lomax, but no. It's Lemmings, without the charm or the necessary planning, and made by someone who doesn't seem to have the patience needed to test their own game. First, because the aesthetics look like what the UnitZ asset flippers think it's normal, somehow making a copy of Minecraft look more square. And, as I said, I can almost believe that they didn't know how lazy this would be, because the aliens themselves seem to have a nice design, even if a minimalistic one. Yet, of course, this and the music, the only two positives the game has, might have just been a stroke of luck. And second, because it's trial and error. It's easy for someone to see Lemmings and similar games and think, the gameplay is try, get it wrong, repeat better. But it isn't. It's a visual narrative. You understand what you can do by seeing it and try to make happen what you think should happen. Here, it's difficult to learn the distances, and when something looks like it's going to work as it should, almost nothing does. This level is the only demonstration that I saw working properly. This is the idea. Not just getting past it, but giving a notion of fluidity. And I can't say the creators knew this. For instance, I spent 2 minutes on the 8th level because I didn't have to just place things. You have to test to know if it works, because the physics here are quite flawed. Just look at how this corner arrow works. Something particularly frustrating is that there are levels where you have to rush. If on the first 5 levels you can let the aliens walk, on the 6th you have only until that little counter, which you might not even notice if you're not paying attention, to place necessary parts, or... Isn't this a beauty? A puzzle platformer basically saying, run or they'll die! And, of course, this gets worse when you remember the camera you don't need to move might move and delay you. And all of that is on the first 11 levels, because the last one I played was this, which, as far as I know, is unbridgeable. I researched videos, but no one seems to have passed it, because it doesn't work. I've tried every combination, none of them work. And on top of that, as I said, I have the habit of buying cheap games for the fun or the gems you might find hidden, but I don't remember having bought this. And it looks like a lot of people have gone through the same thing, because Zonitron Productions seems to be following the Digital Homicide model. And while I don't think this is as bad as theirs, they clearly prefer quantity over quality. After all, even Big Rigs knows the player has to be able to win. They went too far with it, but they knew. And if they're from the moon, why in the hell are they called Banterans? But that's it. Bell, hit the bell.
Κάνει μαϊ νέτοιμο. Τώρα, με τα κοιμήστε το δεξί σας δάχτυλο.